sitting in that courtroom. My charges I could not defend. Last thing the judge said to me as he handed down my sentence, you can never go home.
Everything that the judge said, if you come back around, I'm going out like Judge Dredd. What was in your head when you made those choices? I can only hope that you were played by voices, and you made the decision not to listen to the one that was on your side, and you started on your slide when you arrived back at home. Mama was broken down to the bone, 'cause you was gone so long. Thought you got killed in the game you got caught up in. She loved having you back and you brought her nothing. Gave you a second chance strictly for her sake. I warned you if you got caught in some mess that her heart don't break. And I'd take that pain out on your behind. It seemed like you listened for a little bit of time. Just when I thought you had switched what you're about, mama's bawling 'cause the DTs had ripped you out the house.
And you've done your time and you come back out that doorway. Not find a loved one or a friend. You may return to the place where the people used to know you, but you can never go home again. Never go home, never go home. You can never go home again.
Sights these eyes have seen would horrify the strongest. Went and left the home I haven't been to in the longest. Led a life by the sword, called to fall upon it. The kites flew, there was nobody left to correspond with. Familiar faces either passed on a flip, so there's not much left for me to do except dip. Had so many years stolen off the lives of a snitch, and it was either do a bid or end up lying in a ditch. Now, left to wander across the lands is a mystery. Every new town, reinvent a new history. Turn my back on my past deeds just to get to see another day. Reframe my identity to get to sleep at night. Man, I need about a fifth at least. The dirty deeds that I did just to get to eat. Melancholy and emptiness, the unseen consequence of the conditions of release.
We found a man the other day hanging from the ceiling. His sentence was almost at an end.